Thank you very much for the GSW Jazz Ensemble, and this is our spring concert. Oh my God, what have I done? Usually you see us with the other groups, or you see us out in public, and I thought to myself, you know, we need to play at home sometimes. We're always playing out, so I thought, let's do this, especially when we have so many of the men that should be leaving us after the semester in a positive way, right, graduating and that sort of thing. Absolutely. So this is kind of a way of celebrating them and all the hard work that, you know, they do throughout the semester and throughout the years. First of all, Mr. Michael Green, I was on trombone there on the solo. And Mr. Alex Helms on guitar. And you'll be hearing those guys throughout the evening. And, you know, jazz is a little bit different when you hear someone solo. You can sometimes clap. You can weep and holler. That's why the door's still open in the back. You know, you can go to the restroom and come back. We're kind of a relaxed crowd. Even though it is kind of early, we're not used to playing this early in the concerts, but that's okay too. So I hope you guys sit back, relax, have a good time. We've got a lot of music and hopefully a little something for everyone. And so now we're doing the little jazz section at the first, and we'll get a little more R&B, old school a little later on. So I hope you guys enjoy that. But for our jazz set, we'd like to introduce a young lady that's taking care of the vocals for us for this part of the set. Please help me welcome Miss Leah England.
Thank you.
tonight, then we're going to do a little instrumental tune, pulling from the Herbie Hancock songbook. Hope you guys enjoy a little Watermelon Man. Thank you. Mr. Michael Druitt again, and Mr. Chris Terry on the guitar. All right, so we wanted to end the jazz session with a little bit of up-tempo swing. We did a little bit of a little funk, a little traditional jazz, you know, a little Latin jazz. Then we're going to do a little swing. So this is bring out all of our vocalists, and which will be individually. But you guys can see them as a group. So please help welcome the stage.
Just to watch him die.
Next, we'd like to bring up a young lady who you met just a few minutes ago, which I'm driving well. It's named Rosario. And she's doing a Hoagie Carmichael tune that I'm sure you guys all know, Georgia. And we do it a little bit different. We did it a few years ago, and no one threw anything at us, or there wasn't any sort of riots in the streets. So we thought we would keep it going. And actually, the first time that we actually performed our arrangement of this version of Georgia was at Andersonville Historic Fair. And we made it out alive, and everyone seemed to enjoy it, so we thought we were pretty safe. So I hope you guys enjoy Georgia, our version of Georgia. Please help me welcome to stage, Ms. Dana Rosario.
Thank you.
gotta slow it down a little bit. You guys are getting way too worked up. Just calm down. We've only made it through halfway through the program. Be calm and be okay. All right, to help us chill a little bit with a little velvet voice, please help me welcome to the stage Mr. Peter Bender.
Change. Everything still remains the same.
Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. It ain't warm when she's away. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. And she's always gone too long. Anytime she goes away. This time where she's gone, I wonder if she's gonna stay. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone, and this heart just ain't no home. Anytime she goes away, and I know, hey, I better leave your thing alone. 'Cause ain't no sunshine when she's gone. Only darkness every day. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. And this house just ain't no home. guys know the whole thing, Stranger Danger? I think it was written because of this tune.
Yeah, because of this.
Like most songs, you know, if you really start reading the words, I'm a perfect stranger in the black sedan, won't you hop inside my car? See, you weren't even paying attention, like, yeah, all right, yeah. I don't know you. It's a black car with tinted windows, I'll jump in, why not? No. All right, so this next thing I'd like to do for you, this is one of the band's favorites, and we always enjoy doing it, but it's a little more pertinent now because about a week and a half ago, Al Jarreau passed away, and this is one of his signature tunes, and a little bit of a tribute to him, so hope you guys enjoy We're in This Love Together. I believe we have some background singers. Don't we have some background singers on this one? See, they're creeping, kind of like the vehicle thing, right? Yeah, it's a little morbid. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. We have one more tune that we'd like to do for you to close out this evening. A little Sweet Home Chicago. Thank you guys so much for coming out. And to the band, take tomorrow night off. We usually have personal on Mondays and Wednesdays, so I'll get tomorrow night off. Again, thank you guys so much, and I hope you guys have a good time. Be careful going home, and always, as always, thank you for supporting the music department here at Georgia Southwest.